Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. It was a beautiful and an awesome moment for the Church of Pentecost and our chairman, Apostle Eric Kovuna Nyamiche, over the weekend. His eldest son, his first son, Elder Samuel Nyamiche, ties the knot with Deaconess Stephanie Amwaku, which happens to be the first daughter of Apostle Michael Ajima Amwaku, which is the national head for the Church of Pentecost USA. Congratulations to them as we celebrate their union. Let's watch some highlights. It was an amazing moment. Let's watch this. We'll be right back.
Obeko, Anna Onko, Anzane, yes or no? Obeko, Anna said.
Was a glorious moment in the Church of Pentecost during the weekend. We thank God for their union, success, a successful marriage, children, and more grace to keep spreading the good works of God and to expand the kingdom. We thank God so much. This is today's episode of Trending News. Thank you so much for staying tuned. Peace. Shalom. Bye-bye.